As those storms make their way to North Carolina now, the Dreamville Festival in Raleigh is delaying its start time due to the weather. Those gates will now open at 2 this afternoon instead of noon. Of course, this is due to the threat of wet and windy weather expected to hit throughout the day. The festival posted on social media that new performance times and other updates will be posted at 10 this morning. The event usually draws in tens of thousands of people.